Hi, my name is Ellora Blogel, and I have done an online Indianapolis art camp. My favorite thing about the art center is it's easy to make new friends and talk to people you've seen before. And I love doing clay, and the counselors are really nice. Quarantine was harder because you weren't able to see anyone, and you weren't able to interact with people. My favorite thing about taking an online camp is that I was able to be home and have extra materials around me from like outside for textures and stuff. Art has made me feel better about myself and know that I'm able to do something fun. I would recommend the Art Center to my friends at school. I would say that it's really easy to make friends. There's lots of nice people. You can make amazing art, and even if you make a mistake, they'll help you fix it. Bye, see you next summer.